2016. Yes, another year, another wash house, another business as usual. And slightly new format again, something exciting. We've got a special guest through the eyes of Artwork Magnetic, the man behind Magnetic Man, amongst many other things. Used to play on Girls FM with me. Has chosen some, it's three of us. Three records that mean something to him. There's an amusing story there. Also, right at the end of the show, this is new to the show. We'll be doing a 30-minute mini mix from selected people. This month is Hannah Holland, and she is going to play 30 minutes of her favourite, records that are classics to her, kind of consolidate them into that period of time. So a bit of a challenge there, but it's absolutely fantastic results. So on with the show. This is Leonardo, Chevy, and the track is called Brought to the Surface. You're listening to Lou Solomon Love of the Wash House. Background, Leonardo Chevy Brought to the Surface on Nulu Electronic, which is Anane Vega's, Louis Vega's wife's label. Let's get stuck in this show, you know, new year, get excited. Next up, something from Kim and Foxman. This is a remix of a track called Preserve. Check this out.
Hi, this is Honey Dijon, and you're listening to Business as Usual with Luke Solomon.
background, Beacon Preserve, Kim and Foxman remix on Ghostly International. That's out. That's that came out. There's so many records that just appear and people know about them, or they're missing. There's just 2 million records, and blink and you miss it. So don't blink. That's the moral to this story. You're listening to Luke Solomon, Business as Usual, live from the Wash House. Next up, something from Sven Tasnadi. This is called The Sucker. Background, Sven Tasnadi, and that's called Sucker. Next up, something which is exclusive. I don't know if it is. It's forthcoming on vinyl. It's a remix of those Freaky Boys. This is Washing Machine reimagined by Soul Clap. Forthcoming on Music Freaks.
machine. In the washing 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 machine. In the wash machine, go round. 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 In the wash machine, go round.
Crazy.
Freaks, Washing Machine, Soul Clap Remix, forthcoming on Music for Freaks. Next up, I know a huge amount about this. It's a scientist of sound. It's called Hammond Cat. It caught my ear just before Christmas and caught the other one about 2 days ago. Yeah, check this out. I like this a lot, actually.
This is Seven Davis Jr., and you're listening to Business as Usual with Luke Solomon.
Before this, the scientists of sound, Hammond Cat. So there's not enough of those kind of people, actual musicians playing music over the top of house music. It used to happen a lot especially in the 90s, there was all kinds of stuff going on, flutes, pianos, and it's nice to hear that again, actually. It feels more than just a track, so yeah, we like it. Something from Sean Dimitri.
Hello, are we on?
This is Sean featuring Tonya Agnaba, It Ain't Easy, Soul Smith remix. Check it.
Hear all, see all, say now, eat all, sup all, pay now, and if the ever does out for now, Alice, do it for this end. Whoop whoop. Hello? Hello? Wash out.
Sean Dimitri featuring Tonya and I think she's been on a few records. I'm really bad at this. Tonya Aganaba. I hope that's right. I feel bad kind of mispronouncing people's names. That's a Soulsmith remix. That's a good record. I keep forgetting to play that out. It's a real groover. It's fantastic. On with the show. This is Mickey Oliver, Just a Tease, 80s Child Remix.
You're just a tease.
background, Mickey Oliver, just a tease. That's taken from a rather excellent compilation, Hotmix 5 compilation. Loads of people on there. Ron Bass Jam. I'm trying to remember. There's some exclusives, a DJ Pierre thing on there, I think. Worth hunting that down, buying it on CD, potentially. You can listen to all of it or on the internet where you can select the things that you like. Later on in the show, we have special guest Artwork Magnetic choosing three of his personal, I'm going to say favourites or records with a story, things that are attached to him emotionally. Also, a 30-minute mini mix of Hannah Holland's special records, classics, again to her at the end of the show. Background Tantsui, Time 2. I wish I knew a little bit more about that. I kind of don't. It's got a very Herbert feel to it. I love it. The more I hear it, the more I love it. Next up, something brand new from Let's Pet Puppies. There's lots of new stuff coming from Let's Pet Puppies. This is something old that has never seen the light of day, but is about to. Check it.
What's up? This is Seth Troxler. You're listening to Business As Usual with the man, the one and only, Mr. Luke Solomon.
So this record, I kind of listened to it and I glossed it over, and then I heard it at the, over the Christmas period on a big club system, and it grabbed me. This is Tell Me, remixed by Severino and Nico de Siglia on Back to the World, actually Beatles label. This is pretty special, actually, and the more I hear it, the more excited I get by it. Brilliant record.
Uh-huh. streets of ultimate karma. And I feel your love as you take off your shirt. See your charm as I brush past your arm. I do anything for you, and I'd go anywhere you wanted me to. As we journey through time and space, we'll be enraptured together in this newfound place. And I feel your love as you take off your shirt. As I brush past your arm, and honey, I'm impressed by the bulk of your leg. When you tell me that you love me, 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 tell me that you love me.
In the background, Tell Me, remixed by Nico and Severino, forthcoming on Back to the World. Next up, track's called Gemini. It's from Paul Depenlow Moore on Alphabet, something I picked up in Chicago at Gramophone Records, and it's an old school vibe. Super love it. Solomon Lab of the Washouts. So one more before we get into our feature, our first feature here with for the new year. Artwork Magnetic chooses three records that he has an emotional tie. There's a kind of funny story there too. Tune in the background. Almost Midnight, Fever Zone Productions. I'm guessing it's an edit of an old record. I don't know the original record. I'd like to know. If anyone knows it, tell me, that'd be brilliant. Very special love. So it's time for our feature. Every month, well, recently in the last sort of 5-6 months, I've selected someone who whose selections I admire deeply, and over the few months we've had quite a few fantastic selections: Honey Dijon, Luke Howard, Juan McClain. This month I've left it to the wonderful man that is Arthur Artwork, aka Artwork Magnetic, was one member of Magnetic Man, but also in his own right a fantastic DJ, travels the world playing records, has a show on Rinse FM, and it used to have a show on Girls FM with me many years ago. Yeah, this is Arthur's selection of three records that are, he's emotionally attached. They're not necessarily his classic, he'll explain that to you, but they're three records that are kind of embedded in his psyche, should we say. You're listening to Luke Solomon, Business as Usual.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Artwork, and Luke, about a month ago, asked me to put together three of my favourite records, dance music records, and that sent me into a sort of a panic attack, which has lasted about a month. So I've decided just to pick three records that mean something to me. They're not my favourite records, they're not any... I couldn't cope with that. So I'm going to start at the beginning. In about 1986, I was in my bedroom as a young ute, and we didn't have TVs then. No one had TVs in their bedrooms, probably posh kids did, but we had radios, and I was listening to Andy Kershaw on Radio 1, and he had a world music program, so he'd play music from all around the world, like Africa. He'd go over to somewhere in Russia or Tonga, he'd get all these musics from around the world, and you could listen to it. It was great, about 2 o'clock in the morning. And then he said, oh, got some new music here from Chicago. This came on, and I know it's probably been played a million times, but it was, for me, it freaked me out, and it was something that sort of just blew me away. And I jumped out of bed and pressed tape record, got the tape recording, and I played it constantly until I snapped the tape. Here we are. This is Move Your Body, the House Music Anthem by Marshall Jefferson. We'll be right back. So my next record, in about the mid-90s, I started to go to a club in London called Lost. And it was a life-changing club for me. It was sort of the first place that I'd really seen real techno. He was the first, Steve Bicknell, the guy that ran it, was the first person to sort of bring over Jeff Mills and Robert Hood and Richie Horton and all those kind of people, and we saw those people. But always room two, they had house in room two, and it was Alex Knight, and it was some amazing people who played in room two. And this record for me, I heard this, and I mean, it may have been, you know, some of the drugs that we were taking at the time, but I thought I was actually going to explode. But this record has never left me. I can always, you know, I can always put it on and go back to that moment and feel that. And this is Speedy J, guys. Okay, so this this next record I'm picking, not just because it's a great record and I love it, because it's got a good story, and I thought I could just tell you the story that goes with it, because it's one of these records that whenever I play this record, I remember this time. I was playing in Russia, in Moscow, badly, badly organised gig, very poorly attended, probably 20 or 30 people when I turned up, but they still insisted I go and play, and I was on last from 2 until 4 or something like that. So the 20 people that were in there when I started playing weren't really into it, and sort of I put my head down and looked at the floor and at the decks, and then when I looked up an hour later, there were 5 people left, and I looked down again, and then I looked up probably 20 minutes before the end of my set, and there was one guy in the room and 2 bar staff, and I thought, well, I've got to start thinking about shutting this down, because I couldn't just walk off, because the promoter he'd disappeared, he'd gone upstairs crying. So I was left with this one guy. So I looked down and I've got one more record to play, and I thought, I'll just play my record, done my time, because I'm in Russia, I don't want to piss him off and go off early. So I played my last record and I looked up, and even the bar staff and the security guard had gone, and it was just this one guy who was 1 foot away from me, off his nut, screaming for one more tune. Now, this is the most surreal thing I've ever done in my life. So I thought, I'm going to have to play him another tune, because I've got no one here to back me up, you know, to say, no, it's all right, mate, you go. He's Russian, he's nuts. So in order of the entire surrealness of what had just gone on and what situation we were in, I put this record on, and it's Brainstorm, Loving Is Really My Game. And yeah, it's here you go.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was the wonderful, fantastic, and very amusing Arthur artwork. DJ, celebrity DJ artwork. We got one more from me, ending on a one from the past from me, as usual. But to extend the show, we've got another 30 minutes. Special mix from our guest Hannah Holland, who's going to play a condensed 30 minutes of her classics, of some classics for her into a mix. It's quite a challenge, and she pulls it off remarkably well. Last record, Symbiosis, was Bernard Bailey as Symbiosis, which was released on Alleviated Records, is Larry Heard's label. You can still get this. It's still around. I think you can even get it digitally. Anyone that listens to my show knows what a Bernard Bailey fan I am, and this is another one of his lost classics.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been listening to Luke Solomon, Business as Usual, live from the Wash House. Special guest artwork. Thank you very much for selecting three of, three special records. We're going to end the show with us, another guest, 30-minute mix from the fantastically talented Hannah Holland. And a little side note, Hannah Holland is due to release a single on the Classic Music Company, which you need to look out for. It's really, 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 really quite brilliant. Featuring I'm a Mess, that's forthcoming, I think, in a week, middle of January. So, look out for that. Thank you for tuning in. As usual, I'll see you next month. Cheerio!
Before you speak up, and then motherfuckers step up. Has an evolution, cause I'm on a mission for the emission, the competition, and the definition of my position. It's bitching, it's bitching, it's bitching, it's bitching. Consider my suspicion, let's see if my intuition has an evolution, cause I'm on a mission for the emission, the competition, and the definition of my position. It's bitching, it's bitching, it's bitching, it's bitching. Only double A, thinking triple X.
Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A. Flexing his mic, doing it right, keeping me tight, taking a bite out of the peach tonight. I like the innocent type, deer in the headlight, rocking me all night. Flexing his mic, doing it right, keeping me tight, taking a bite out of the peach tonight. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A. Yeah. There's more. I'm hexed, I'm vexed, I'm in the devil's text. Some people say that I keep myself respected and in my cervix next. I'm hexed, I'm vexed, I'm in the devil's text. Some people say that I keep myself respected and in my cervix. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double A, thinking triple X. Only double.
Thank you. picking out, won't get it from. Won't get it, champion loving there from. Won't get it from, y'all picking out, won't get it from. Won't get it, champion loving there from. Won't get it from, y'all picking out, won't get it from.